Church, our one-year anniversary is coming up on September 29th. I hope you're going to join us for the service and then also for the party afterwards. I'm actually here right now at a site that's a commercial building in progress. You can see they've got some framing in here and foundations. You can see what's going to be here, but it's not quite here yet. Now, are we building a building? No. But this is a great example of what God's doing in our church, is that God has started to put the structure together, and we can see what our church is going to be and really how God's going to grow it into what He has designed us for. And yet it's not quite complete because we're just in the beginning stages. So looking around here, I can see these foundations, I can see these different beams, and I can tell what's going to go into these spots. And we can see that in our church. What's God doing? God's building a place where people are in love with Jesus, where He's breaking them free from their past, giving them a hope and a future, and where He is filling the place with His love. The Bible says, by this they'll know you're my disciples, that you love one another. And in our church, you're seeing that. You're seeing people care for each other, take care of each other, bring meals to each other, help each other with bills. You're seeing people come over and comfort each other when they're sick or when they are going through some type of a crisis. You're seeing people who are supporting and believing in each other's dreams and goals and the giftings that God has given them. We're finding an environment, a culture that God's creating of love. And so we look at that as kind of just this framing of what God's building. God's building a house that is made out of a love for Him and a love for others. And Jesus said that there's two commandments. The first is to love the Lord your God with all your heart. And the second is to love your neighbor as yourself. That those are the two great commandments that God has given. Love God, love others. And we're seeing that happen at the Beat Church. So I just want to thank you guys, because it's not just us as the pastors that are doing that, but we're seeing it happening. Which means that your relationship with God is real, that He is working in you. You'll know a tree by its fruit. And the fruit of the Spirit, of love, of joy, of peace, of kindness, of tenderness, all these fruits of the Spirit are growing out of your life because you have surrendered your life to Jesus, you're following His ways, and you are showing that you are truly His disciples because you're loving one another. And I'm excited, not just that we're hitting our one-year anniversary, but I'm excited just to see, like, this building, the framing of what's being built, that God is building something awesome at the Beat Church, and He's building that through you. He's building that through your lives, through your actions, through your willingness, and through your obedience, and the love that you share with one another and your relationship that you have with Him. So thank you for being a part of the Beat. We look forward to seeing you on Sunday, the 29th at 11 a.m. for our anniversary service. And hopefully you'll be able to join us for the pool party and the barbecue that we're gonna be doing right after that. So stay tuned. Check out the comments below for more details on those events.